Hussein, I'm very glad that he mentioned that process is important. Yeah. The end result is of no consequence, because again, he is highly part of the Indian philosophy here. He is from here. So he can only think about the process. Other people think of the end results. But actually, the end product is not as exciting as the process is. How will you enjoy the food if you are not aware about how it was cooked and how everything was brought together and put together and done? I think this is very important. But we never have time for this. We are actually interested in conclusions. Summary, you know, of notes. In Gunwant Bhai's house, Hussein used to come often. And one day we met and he says, oh, ये बहुत गर्मी है, कैसे होता है? I said, क्या करें? तो ये मकान तुम ऐसे ही बनाते हो, गर्म हो जाते हैं. मैंने कहा, नहीं, हो सकता है अंडरग्राउंड भी हो सकता है. हो सकता है, मैंने कहा. दैट इज लॉन्ग बैक. देन 25 years later, ही कम्स बैक अगेन. यू नो, आई used टू मीट हिम often. ही वुड कम होम एंड दिस एंड दैट. देन ही सेज, मुझे अभी वो हैदराबाद में किया, कलकत्ता में किया, मुझे यहाँ गैलरी बनाना है. एंड सो आई सेड, जगह तो मिलेगी, चलो देखते हैं. सो वी सॉ द थिंग एंड देन एज यूजुअल ही हैड अ प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंस एंड ही सेज, आई एम गोइंग टू मेक हियर अ गैलरी. तो मैंने कहा, नहीं, गैलरी क्यों बनाएंगे? अंडरग्राउंड बनाएंगे, गुफा बना देंगे. तो बोलते, हाँ, गुफा अच्छा है, करो, गुफा करेंगे. बट आई सेड, आई एम गोइंग टू चैलेंज यू, यू कैंट पेंट, यू विल हैव टू इन्वेंट समथिंग. I said, you can only invent because you have the ability to invent. So I said, I am going to challenge myself and I will challenge you.
When everything was complete, then I said, these outer surface, it's beautiful, like there must be something. And why not have a snake, like make it more, you know, sensuous and everything. Because all those, like, they're like breast of the earth, you know. And a little like a snake entwined over. So I got up and I drew just freehand like that. Without showing the face, and you see the snake. Otherwise, it would be a pretty thing. So this gave a little, you know.
I made a model, I shook the model. I said, I don't like going straight. So these things became like that, you know. And then I said, that's how it should be. So the thrust changed, that it was designed on a computer. So first time in my life or anywhere as I know, a completely sustainable building. This is saucers, black saucers I got made, 10,000 for Cobra. So the myth became here integrated part of the whole story.
His own personal experiences would have also, I think, contributed. And he was constantly traveling, constantly sketching, looking at places in India and abroad. There's a very open-minded approach to architecture, whether it is in India or elsewhere. But whatever he was impressed and inspired by, somehow remained as something in his memory, and which has affected a lot of the work later. So that we can see from the late 70s onwards, Doshi trying to create a distinctive language which takes of the best of both his masters, but is his own.
Now this architecture particularly, I was telling Doshi, this is a miracle. And why is it not repeating? He says, just because it was a miracle. Because you must get a client and a function that is not defined. Function is not defined. There is a gallery to meditate. Now, galleries, you just go to see things. But here in this gallery, you can meditate over things like that.
You know, if you meet a person, you know, there are various ways you can greet the person. You may shake hand, you'll say namaskara, or you may embrace. So he's building, you'll find all these four phenomena. See Indology building, you know. It's a landscape and it just stands out there. I'll say it just does namaskara or something like that. See, I am here, you know. It's virtually shake hand. I mean, see landscape and, you know, the kind of building, you know. Just meeting each other, September again goes back. It doesn't enter. But if you see a Sangha, and particularly the Gufa, I think this building is completely rooted into the, you know, into the ground, and virtually it's like a tree, it's a drawing, it's a nourishment from inside, you know, it's just going. That also embraces, you know, that building really embraces the, you know, it's showing this tremendous intimacy. It's a virtual marriage between, you know, the land and the building. So I think this is also, it doesn't mean one is good again. I mean, there are three ways of meeting friends, you know, meet in various ways.
Like actually the real Varaha Avatar is the one where the Vishnu goes down to find that Rakshasa, you know, because the Indra's wife was taken by him. And I remembered that and I said, I want to do that, you know, so that we separate. So this goes below, no? Uh-huh. So you get the sense.